Seniors. This is Joanna Conde with AI for Seniors, and today we're going to be talking about how to work your phone. Not how does your phone work, but how to work your phone. Many of us have phones and we don't know what to do with them. I mean, we know how to answer a call, but we don't even know what all the icons are for, you know? And so today we're going to go over carefully and use ChatGPT to show you how you can use your phone, not my phone, not your kid's phone, but your phone. So with no further ado, I'm going to share my screen. Okay, now today I'm doing something a little bit differently. I'm going to show you all my dialogue. So anytime you need to go back to it, you can pause this video and go back. So the first thing you need to do is to find the make and model of your phone, and they're going to be different for every phone. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to do iPhone instructions, which are here. They go down so I can put them right so you can frame them and pause. Okay, you have two options. You can hit the pull up chat on your phone and say, chat, how do I find the model number on my iPhone? And then follow instructions. Or you can do the second thing, how to find out what model you have. These are the instructions. And what you may want to do is have this on your computer and this on your phone. Or you can put it on your phone, either way. But when I was working with my husband's phone, which, you know, I was trying to show him how to use his phone as practice for this, I got his phone out and then followed along with it. So anyway, so if it's an iPhone, you tap the gray gear symbol, scroll down and tap general, and it will tell you the make and model. And then you write them down. Make sure you write them down because you're going to need them to put them in chat. Okay. If you tap the model number, it may switch to another number. It says if the number starts with A, that's the original hardware number. Okay, you're fine. If you don't have an iPhone, then you have an Android 99% of the time. I have an Android, it's a Samsung. Okay, so you ask chat, okay, how do I find the make and model of my Android phone? If you can't find the settings, the gear, ask chat where to find it. Okay, where do I find it? Or you could follow these instructions. Make sure you're at your home screen. That's the screen when you open your home, and it looks like this typically. And then you have to say anywhere on this screen and you swipe up and you see more icons and you see a little gear and you press it and you go in to it and it tells you, can't see it here, but if you could see, it tells you what make and model of phone I have. Something like this. Easy. You can pause the video here and do it. Now remember, you can ask chat either through verbally and then press the up button, but remember to press the check. Press the check button when you stop. Or if you're on your phone, you can do mic and remember to tap it to stop the recording. Otherwise, it'll lose the recording, okay? If it's not there, you can't find it, say, I can't find it. Where is it, etc. Okay, so I'm reminding you up here that you need to hit the mic button, and then after you've hit the mic button, then you hit a check mark to go down. After you've learned it, put the make and model into your phone and simply say, chat, this is my make and model number of my phone. Please put it into memory. From then on, chat's going to respond with questions about you and your phone. Not anybody else's phone, but your phone specific to you. Okay. Now on my phone and on the iPhone, there are numbers up in the corner and you may not know what these mean. So you can say to chat, what are those numbers up in the right corner of my phone and what do they mean? Those. For example, you can say, what does that 77 mean? Next to that folder. Once again, you can put it in and then send it up and it will tell you. What does the 77 mean that's next to the lightning bolt? And it will tell you. Or you can say, what are those three lines at the bottom of the page? What does that little kind of rounded square do? And now it will tell you exactly what each one does. All right. And you just ask it and it answers. It's simple. And it asks you, now, and it and it gives it to you in language you can understand. Now, if you are on an Android, and I'm sorry, I don't know about an iPhone. If you have your phone on and you go back to your homepage and you swipe down and you do it a couple times, well, you get a page that looks like this. And it has a lot of different things on it. This is what it looks like. And it can go tell you, now I have this circled because this turns on the flashlight, this turns on airplane mode, this turns on your phone. If you want to put it into do not disturb, you can go in there and hit that and it puts do not disturb, okay? If you don't know what they mean, ask chat. If you have questions about something that doesn't seem to be working on your phone, ask chat. If you want to, you know, like, for example, if you don't hear it ring, ask chat. It will guide you through it. If you want to change the ringtone for different people, ask chat. Now, the next step is pick one of the icons on your phone, and those are these up here. Now, you notice that on the icons, each one of them has a name under it, okay? And so you can say, all right, what does messages mean? What does backgammon mean? What does this mean? And you can do it for any of the icons on your phone. And it's not only on your home page, but when you get into your phone and you go up, then you have a whole bunch of other phone icons and they all have their names. So all you have to do, if you don't know why you have it, maybe you have to just say, chat, what does that mean? I don't know what. And it will answer it. Simple. So you're not stuck anymore. I'm going to stop my screen because you can always go back and look at, I'll leave this up for a little longer, but you can always go back and ask chat. It makes it really simple. The instructions are for you and your phone. It doesn't ever roll its eyes and go, oh, mom, please, why can't you get this? Instead, it just answers the questions and it answers them over and over again. So now you know how to use chat, to know how to use your phone, and you won't have any problems anymore with it. It's Joanna Conde with AI for Seniors, and today we discussed how to work your phone and make your phone work for you. And thank you for watching, and please subscribe and hope to see you again. And if you don't have chat on your phone, there is a link to getting chat on your phone at the end of this video. You can put it on your phone and then you can listen to the video again and get started. It's easy, it's fast, it's simple, and it's free. Thanks.